Jackson, cut the creeks, and defend the South against the British. Jackson was not a brilliant strategist, but he was a firm and unflinching leader. Jackson's men called him Old Hickory, because he was as lean and tough as a hickory branch. Jackson knew how to handle his frontier army, but some of his militiamen tried to leave during the campaign, for example. Jackson laid up his rifle across the horse's neck and promised to personally shoot the first man who tried to leave. Jackson's force won a series of victories against the Creeks, climaxing in the Battle of Fort. You know, I bet St. Patrick was tough as Alabama Jackson. I wonder who would run a 40-yard dash faster. I think I'll draw a diagram.
Dude, what does St. Patrick have to do with the War of 1812?
Are you still listening? Class is almost over with anyway.
Seems clear to me that Patrick would, matter of fact, run faster than Andrew Jackson, since he was quite older.
Class is almost over.
Ooh, what time is it?
What time is it?